Ah, there we go.
Nails the discus forward.
That was perfect.
This could be the moment that officially puts the briefcase in the hands of Shotzi and Raquel.
What's Shotzi doing?
It's the stolen Money in the Bank briefcase.
Uh-oh.
It said it was in the same place.
I guess the same place was under the ring, Byron.
The original briefcase winner counters. She's the one who's taking advantage of the referee distraction now.
Oh, this went over clean.
It's over, but that's probably not the
wow.
ending.
Wow.
And the ownership of the Money in the Bank briefcase is officially returned
wow.
to the original winners.
Hopefully now they can put this behind them and officially set their sights on cashing in for the tag team champion.
Ain't nothing I can do, folks.
Able to reverse that one.
Dude, your wrestler does not run ever.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Come on! Yes! Get some stamina then.
The Warrior Priest
paying it back with their own counter.
Keep throwing her over. Got it. Oh! Oh my god!
I've seen it all now. How far is too far?
Well. Can you jump down? I guess not.
Smart decision by her, choosing to de-escalate things a little.
Parking get stunned.
Attention,
you're stunned.
On attacking the arm, and she's developed a pattern of going after the arm. Wow. Tough position.
Now what? Oh, I hit the wrong button.
Oh my god.
Ow, Jesus. Idiot, you hit the wrong button. What's this gonna do?
Perilous position.
Oh,
right now.
Oh, no, sure. I don't know what's happening. Oh.
She just went head first.
Yeah, I'm trying. My pussy often stuns people. That's true.
Great flexibility.
Hey, the video board's not working. Oh, she got me good. What is 50% off? Whoa! Okay, 2K. Fuck. No. Oh, fuck balls.
She's sent to the outside.
This is a really good match. Oh, I'm going to recover.
Into a rough landing. And it looks like she won the championship on the line.
You're on the wrong side, bro. I couldn't run. I lost it. I think Tamina has died.
She sent flying into the corner.
Oh yeah.
Larry. She's going for a suplex on the tag team champion.
Wait, what is Nikki A.S.H. doing here?
No.
She's
not happy that her tag team championship match was stolen. And now she's going to ruin it for the challenger. The referee's throwing the matchup. The match might be over, but it seems like the now former briefcase holders have something to say.
Nikki A.S.H.
Ooh.
We had one chance to cash in our Money in the Bank contract, and you ruined it.
Nah.
Is what I
did. I did ruin it.
If I didn't ask Nikki to do that.
Wait a second. What did she say?
You might be wondering.
She said if she didn't ask Nikki to do that.
Hard-won championship opportunity.
It's okay.
I would be wondering that.
But in truth,
this is actually coming off pretty nice.
I've never been dun, so dun, happy dun. That Nikki interfered.
The champion in worst case scenario.
Yeah,
She is in a rough spot now.
All right, Brock Lesnar.
That's a forearm that'll floor you. I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
Oh, of course she saw it coming. Are you cheering now?
Just exhibiting their fearlessness. Exhibiting guts and accuracy.
All right, I have no stamina. And I missed the kick. That's unbelievable.
Championship celebration.